kind of the geyser stream trap, even though I'm resetting right now. I haven't even made it to temple yet. 666, oh my god, dude, this is my run. The number of the beast. I have to PB on 666. I'm gonna get a 136. That wasn't too bad. Dude, is my good training, is my stream taking a shit right now? Or is it fine the challenges that on your end?
And no problem! We got the moves, eh, Jack? We'd love to stay in chat, Big Green, but we're, itching to get on with our adventures.
Fine, fine. Adventure away, then.
Okay, cool.
While you're out,
nice. Playing some Spyro 1, or useful? What are you playing?
My Dawn Ring Eco Collectors,
I've speedrun that game before. It's super
head
fun.
Head out to the far side of the beach and clear the
It's actually place. Such a good speed game. And it's way more simple than, like, right most games. It's just a PS1 no, platformer.
All of you.
Hard to master, though, of course.
Out of here.
I was actually pretty proud of my any percent time for how little of the time I actually played that game. I do want to go back and play any percent some more. Screwing up that movement for some reason. Ah, frick, dude. I don't know what it is that this whole situation is fucking me. What? Oh my god. What the hell is that shit? Oh yeah, that's the third one. Wow. That was so bad. And I didn't kill the worker, which is bad. Run continues, can't believe I fucking boosted all that. Are you serious? Is it faster to kill myself? Did we ever figure that out? I'm on one health. Numbers for me there? Definitely not. Okay. Alright, we're just gonna. I totally forgot to split. All I know is I'm like 12 seconds behind. Well, I'm not gonna kill myself then. I feel like there's a good chance I'm gonna forget not to take damage. Because I'm kind of stoned. I don't want to reset 666. Oh! What? There's no way you lose 30 seconds for being on one health here. I just have to play this casually. That wasn't too bad. Not that bad, it's only like 4 seconds. Just for being in one health on this fight, because you just don't get fight skill. Oh, I didn't mean die in temple, I just didn't know if it's faster to like die in the temple so you respawn and that way you can do bite skip, or if it's just faster to fight on one health. I think it's probably faster to just stay alive. Also sucks to be on one right here. I think we get a good fish though. This is still a decent run. Okay, yeah, I see what you're saying. Yeah, that's what I was kind of thinking. Alright, one health here is pretty brutal though. Didn't kill the frog either. Oh, that dude just about to murk my ass. Oh, good. Oh my god, I'm so sketchy. Baby, it's your breath. You think you can do better? Try swooping up River Fish with a tiny net. I'll give you a power if you can catch 200 pounds of them critters. And then I'll let you and Shrimp here use my speedboat to get to Misty Island. Alright, come on.
He's about to try the challenge. And there are two types of good fish to catch. 1 pound fishies.
That's my average, actually. 5 pound fishies.
If you miss 40 pounds of good fish, then I'm gonna take me net back from you. There are poisonous eels in this river. Catch even one of them boogers, and you'll poison the whole darn catch. Here comes a big one.
Or get a triple, please.
Steady boy.
The dog shit.
Here comes a big one. The game was gonna crash.
For a couple of landlubbers. Here's the power cell I promised. And you can use my boat at the village dock whenever you like.
Fucking hell, I lost time? So bad. I'm up 51 seconds above my summon test. Alright, we'll play it though. I think I can save. I can pop off and save 10 here. That'd be pretty dope. Zeppelins. It's gonna be like a 208, I think. Fog. My fastest Zeppelins ever. Damn. Moodling is killing me, dude. That was pretty sick. Pretty buttery smooth, Misty. Get right here, though. I should save a few. Now I gotta run against Gold Sentinel, though.
Restored power to the village and guaranteed my re-election. And for that, my boy, you earned a power cell. So, you want to make a contribution? Good. A sizable one, I hope. It is a sizable contribution. I just hope this power cell adequately represents my gratitude.
Did I get both of them? Yeah.
Well, hello there, my dear boy. You've caught me at a most inopportune moment. I wish to set off on my journeys yesterday, but I seem to be a spot short on the old precursor orbs. I would have pledged my word that I had 90 of them, but I gather that your young friend, you know, the little annoying, miserably ugly one might have just pilfered them as a sort of a spot of fun. Anyway, would you be kind enough to loan your dear old uncle 90 precursor orbs so he can get underway? I would offer you a power cell in return. I see you two are back to make the trade. Good, good, jolly good. Hey, you have the precursor orbs that we agreed on? I hope you put this hard-earned power cell to good use. Cheerio, Totta, bye-bye.
All right, time to crack out on Sentinel Beach here. Had to make sure. Alright, I mean, it's not that bad, I guess. Can't really tell if this is good or bad. Okay, I thought the birds were gonna... Okay. gross. Hub 1 is really good. Hard to run against.
No, no! No, 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 no! Look, isn't that cute? It thinks you're its mama.
Ah, I'm not your mom! You see any feathers here?
Oh, love at first sight. Oh. Listen, boys. I'll take this little chick back to the village with me and work with the sage to take care of her.
Damn, I lost more than that too, huh?
Take this power cell. I won't need it now that I have my inspiration back.
Actually got those flea bags back into the pen. Now I can sleep in peace. Take this power cell for your trouble.
For your gift, another power cell is yours.
You have proven yourself worthy. Here is the power cell.
Needed to power my heat
shield. That was kind of bad.
Now be careful. The shield will only protect your zoomer till it reaches 500 degrees. So try to keep her cool. Flying over open lava will definitely heat you up fast. Hit 500 degrees and it's over.
Over? Like burning molten metal over?
The fire cannon gets pretty hot. So keep a lookout for jumps to keep you off the hot ground. I've also released several blue cooling balloons you can use to drop the shield's temperature quickly. Oh, and when you get across, Don't forget to activate the teleport gate in the Blue Sage's lab. Then we'll be able to teleport over and meet you. Good luck!
My health 2 is also pretty good out in Boggy. Hope to see you come down as well. The base is pretty cracked.
And maybe you could help me out.
Hey, we're the ones on a big quest here. We ask you for help.
Well, perhaps we can help each other. I've been studying the burrowing habits of lightning moles in the precursor basin next to our village for years. But now those awful lurkers have scared the moles to the surface. And since they're blind as bats, they can't find their way back underground. If you could herd them back into their burrowing tunnels, you might just save their lives. I've got a power cell that says you can do it.
Yeah, lightning moles. We care. Maybe for 2 power cells.
Nice try. But I would be willing to part with another power cell if you 2 find me 90 precursor orbs for my research equipment. Fair enough? Oh, you have the orbs. Here's a power cell we agree.
3115 is pretty respectable. I'm not going to complain too much about that time.
Ah, no. Not another hero. I lost my short on this so-called hero's big fight against the monster up there. Trust me, the smart money's on the monster. That wager pretty much tapped me out. Soz, I got a proposal. Bring me 90 orbs to get me back on my feet and out of this barrel, and I'll give you a power cell in return. And if you're game, I do have one more bet online. My big comeback. Beat the record time racing Dead Man's Gorge in the Precursor Basin, and I'll get a pretty payoff. For that, I'll give you another power cell.
Okay. those moles were kind of ass. But still playable. That gave me a little speed boost. Thank you. thought I was gonna save a couple of them.
For each power cell I contain. Here is another power cell for your quest. For your sacrifice, I
okay,
offer
we have
you
some time
a power
to
cell.
Save here. 815 is my... Damn, I have an 815 gold on LPC, that's insane.
Moles, that's awfully good of you. Here's a power cell to help you out. Now I can get back to my research.
Dark. Also, quick around these parts. Damn, I'm used to getting dark like this. Stupid of me. Jesus. Can't go. I've done this level in a long time. I don't have any failed pop buffers today, so that's kind of cool. Chance to save a few. Possible. What is up with my stream quality? The worst possible shit. Lost time, great. Love to save some time for once. Thank you.
howdy, friends.
Oh my god,
my
dude,
beautiful
swamp.
I own these here parts.
So
everything
bad.
That doesn't sink into the mud, that is.
Judging by the smell, I'd wager your bathtub sank in the mud long ago.
What's a bathtub? Anyway, I got bigger problems now. Seems some nasty lurker varmints are grousing about, snatching everything they can get their grubby little paws on, and scaring away my pet hip hog, Farley. He's been missing for nigh on 2 coons' age. I've been putting out his favorite snack, but those ornery swamp rats keep stealing them. If you could kick those pesky critters away long enough, I just know Farley will smell them vitals and come back. Will you help me out? Good. Those rats will be back any time. Shoot all them rats. Keep them from eating at least one of them snacks.
Thank you.
wonderful.
You brought me the precursor orbs. All right, I'll fix the bridge. But don't ask me to get involved with that creature again.
Yeah! Yeah! Thank you. Doctor, I think we got visitors.
You think, Willard? Howdy, strangers. Passing through. Master. Well, we gotta be moving on. Nothing to see here.
I thought you said this was a priceless gem worth...
Willard!
Actually, we want power cell, not gems.
We got four of them. You want them?
What Birdbrain here is trying to say is we may have a few power cells laying around, and we might be willing to part with them for 90 orbs each.
Where have I heard that before? Hey, how do you two geniuses expect to get that big gem out of here anyway?
Well, smarty pants, we got 12 more years of digging to figure that out.
Gordy, wouldn't it take less time if you dug too?
Oh, all right already. Here's a power cell for those orbs of yours.
I got it this time. Here's a
power cell.
Yeah. What he said.
That's it. You cleaned us out. No more power cell.
Wow, that's good.
Up to 800 degrees, but no more. So keep an eye on your gauge. I don't want to think about what those temperatures would do to your zoomer if the shield gives out.
Yeah, the heat.
What?
The zoomer? Hey, what about us? Don't you think we could look for a safer route to Gull Citadel?
Look, I've released more cooling balloons into the tube, so you can use them to keep the temperature down. And don't forget to activate the teleport gate in the Yellow Sage's lab. We're counting on you.
Thank you. Yeah!
go. That could be the stuff to chain me back. Or might stop that robot. Stay fuzzy. Save the world. Choices. Okay, fine. We'll save the world. But do it quickly before I change my mind.
Looks like I may have been too hard on you boys. You do have what it takes to be heroes.
But Daxter, now we can't change you back.
Don't worry about me, baby. You know what they say. Big things come in small packages.